And some pretty horrific news out of Thailand, where police are now searching for a motive in a deadly mass shooting. Officials say a gunman opened fire at a child care center, killing at least 24 children and 11 adults. Police say the suspect, who has been identified as a 34-year-old man, former police officer, also fled the scene, shooting from his car as he drove home, where he then killed his wife and child before taking his own life.